There's a real lack of connection. That need for interaction with people is being met through social media, but it's like counterfeit. I can see one of my friends, they post something on there and I feel like I've connected with them, but I haven't connected with them. I see that a lot with my daughter. Like, she has tons of Instagram friends, but she has no friends. Tons of Instagram friends, but no friends. Saturday will come and I'll say, what are you doing today? Oh, I don't know. You know, why don't you go do something? I don't have anybody to go with. What do you mean you don't have anybody to go with? You have a million friends. No, I don't have any friends. Well, it's that you can see what's going on in someone's life, but there's not that constant communication. Hey, you want to go have lunch? Let's go have coffee. Let's go surfing. Let's go have, you know, there's that lack of nurturing that is needed to build and grow friendships.